asshole. Doesn't anything else, just go talk to my secretary. Our meeting's over. Why doesn't it surprise me that if Cloud is left in a cell with Diffa of all people, though? Hey, nobody does, man. That's why we're looking for it, though. To bring that up with Diffa right there. That must be so awkward. Well, at least they know how to move on. Well, yeah, we already kind of know what it means to speak with the planet. We saw this in Ares' backstory, right? When she found out her adopted mom's husband had died because she spoke with the planet and everything else. Maybe hard to explain for anyone who's not an ancient, so of course they're not going to understand necessarily. Yeah, especially with all the people that died in the Sector 7 slums, they all gave an extra noise. Yeah, and that wasn't long after that, that was when she tried to escape the... poor Eris. Well, all we can do is sleep in our cells at this point, though. Well, what's gonna happen, I wonder? Na 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 na. Uh-oh, this can't be right, though. How in the world is the cell open? And where's the guard? Oh, don't just make her go out there alone. What the hell is wrong with you? If something's wrong, you don't just send somebody alone to check it out. Like, what the? Oh, never mind. You can go with her, though. That's what we're trying to figure out, man. Oh, wait, you guys see that though? Everybody's dead though. Like, what the hell? Well, I'm still dead, and we still got freaky monsters out here, too. Ah, hell. Can we get through the door, though? What the hell? Genova's totally gone, though. Where the hell she go? Or it? Or whatever. Man, hell. This is getting creepy. Hey, definitely want to save before this goes any further, though. Oh, hell. So bad, you got a blood trail to follow, even? Never good. Water. Fuck it all. This isn't even worth keeping going, Oh, hell, this is a bloodbath. Oh, man. Not good. What the hell? Is that a sword sticking out of his back? Oh, hell no! Sephiroth, of course it is! That's what you would think, though, man. What? Oh, hell no! How would he even know that they were looking for it? I mean, you would think, but this is really deep shit, though. We just know all kinds of people, though. That is true. It is the only real reason, though. Well, yeah. Ah, hell. What do you mean, what the hell? You've been wanting him to support the planet for how long and he's doing it and you're just like, what the hell? Oh yeah, this is gonna be tricky though. Got like two different boss fights that are supposed to be going on at once. Okay, I'm almost gonna hunt this though. Gotcha! And no one died! Well, I guess we're not quite out of the woods yet. That is pretty legit reason to fight him though, so let's kick his ass. Sir. Well, I personally knew that already, but hey, the audience won't necessarily know that. We're gonna find this out later on though. Well, of course not! You wanna control people with fear! How can we be honest if you're gonna do that? Before the fight's over, though. Fuck you, man. This is where it's gonna get fun, folks! No. Oh, I just love what happens then. He just comes down in the motorcycle, though. Oh, they're more of a badass. I don't know how else to prove it, though. Let's go kill people there. Oh yeah. Oh, come on. Back attack, really? Points before Barret leveled up. The crap. What do you mean, what are we gonna do? We're all going after Sephiroth, man. There's nothing left, Mylene's being taken care of and all, so we know it's gonna be good, though, if we leave. Damn, and I don't think Sephiroth's gonna want to stick around. It is true, she did lose her bar, though. Selfish asshole. usually something funny that will come up with it. Yes, though. Like, if I choose to take both the girls with me, though, like, Baron will say something, though. But if they take all the guys and girls, they'll just be like, what the hell, though? I kind of want to level up Eris some more, too, though, so I want to do it like this, though. Yeah, you can all go to the inn if you want to, though. I'm gonna go buy stuff, though. Now, there was a reason I said this was true, though. We're gonna see this later on here, though. Actually, right in a minute or two, though. Thank you. Well, yeah, I had to get shit for people, you asshole! Circumstances were different and shit changed. Man, Cloud sure hasn't changed much in appearance, though. But he does seem to have a certain naiveness about him, though. But he was young enough, so of course he's gonna have that, though. Oh, you're gonna prove yourself, but not like how you think. Mr. Sephiroth! Yeah, it just happens to be malfunctioning, but we'll see what goes on with that. Our first, Cloud's first real battle was actually here, though. And we get to see, like, how things were, though. Oh, killed in one hit, though. Dang. Of course it's not going to do any damage to Sephiroth, though. And he takes down in like 2 hits, though. I actually do believe that based on what we just saw, though. I mean, anybody would, to be honest with you. Is he laughing? Thank you. It is strange they would name a project after that, though. Yeah, that's right, though. Tifa was the guy that actually guided the team at the time, though. And there's an interesting story about Cloud's family and friends. Let's see if I can remember where his house is. Nah, this is Tifa's house. If everyone remembers, though, this is Cloud's house. She died, though? This part from earlier on. Oh, come on! Alright, now we know this is Tifa's house, so let's see what's up, though. Yeah, of course there's one here. Go upstairs to her room. Oh, shut up, Barrett! Hell, man! And that's where she learned how to box and fight the... Oh, wow. Ah, shit. Not good. Oh, not good. Definitely not good. Fuck. Oh, fuck. It looks like we lost a soldier, though. Ah, gee, it's been a while since I've done this, so let's see if I can do this right. Natural Mako energy. And once again, we get to see how tough Sephiroth is. Outright kills everything, though. One hit, though. Oh, wow. Now, this is amazing. This is a natural Mako formation, though, man. May not even be there anymore. This is a true statement, the... Is this true? Now, why is this, I wonder? That makes a lot of sense, though. That's why everyone uses Maternia. Oh, man. Kirifa is just like... Duh! Why? No, 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 no. And here's our Mako factory, man. Not gonna waste a whole lot of time here. We're just gonna go straight into it, but. You don't need to see what's inside, though. You know how fucked up the Mako reactor is? You'll find out later on, so relax, woman. You're a martial arts student. You don't need to be taken care of. You can fight on your own, Tifa. And of course, man, even back then, Then they had creepy music for the reactors. We're about to see why this is the case. Wait a minute. Why is this Snipel Genova, Y'all can see that, right? Why is this reactor called Genova, Why would they name her after this guy's mom, I wonder? Alright, let's see what happens here. Professor Gass was actually Hojo's predecessor, Now, what else could Hojo have possibly put in there? Put something out of my nightmare, That makes a lot of sense, Who wanted to find out like this? What the hell? Oh no! What am I trying to get out? Shit! That's messed up! Man, I can almost imagine what the rest of the group is thinking right now. Let's keep talking, though. But how could he talk to anybody after all that, though? Who can blame him, really, Yeah, we're gonna see what's going on, this is all where Sephiroth just basically started falling apart psychologically and emotionally, Thank you. Aw, man, what in the world is this? What? No better than that, man. Man, I sense a bigger conspiracy, man. This ain't good. No wonder things got fucked up. This don't sound good. You think so, man? This can't be good. What? Hey, what? Ah, man, this ain't good. Thank you. crowd! What are you doing? Help people! In the world? Oh, hell no! Evil son of a bitch! Now we all know where we're going back to. Oh, nah! And this is what we saw in earlier in the game, though. No wonder Devo joined Avalanche. Did she just pick up his sword? Oh, shit! Jeff, I don't! No! Well, of course we're gonna promise that. I'm here to save you now, woman. This ain't right. I know, right? I mean, what the hell did Tiff ever do to that guy? Oh, no. Is that Genova? Damn, man. You may think she says it, but damn, that is a demon, man! Demon in disguise, especially if you give birth to that! Oh, hell no! Oh, no! What in the world? Oh, hell no! Makes sense, though. After everything that happened, they'd want to protect their prized possession. And gotta think Sephiroth had to do it, man. I really hope they do the same thing, bruh. Man, it's definitely a work of art. Couldn't be anything else. We'll be right back. actually did the same thing in my original copy, though, man. So don't feel too bad now. Actually, I shouldn't quite say that. I made it to the crater before I wasn't able to play it anymore, though. Yeah. Yeah, for some reason my PS2 just stopped reading discs, so I couldn't play it, though. Bullshit though, but hey, what do you do? Wasn't even paying attention, though, I forgot! We'll be right back. You have a good time, though. I'm going to stream as often as I can, though. Be in touch. I'll see you around, man. The Chocobo Farm. Only got half of what I need. Holy crap, how is she barely alive though? Retreat. You, sir, are fucked! Well, we all know how true it is, that's that frickin', Michael, whatever that Chocobo farmer was talking about. Oh, wow, 600 points of damage?
Thank you.
Man, that's expensive, though, for an inn. But hey, I needed to be able to heal my character somehow. Chocobo mad. Oh, come on! We barely even started to fight them!
Ring, ring.
in that back. So if you want to start with me, back off and leave me alone. No, I won't. Shut the fuck up. Sucks is trying to get the chocobo I need right now to get on to the next part of the game. Oh, wow. Alright, here's the hope in the...
Thank you.
Alright, that's gonna wrap it up for tonight, folks. I am Jimbo, is my teacher, and I am your YouTuber tonight.